Say hey, Adriel. Adriel, say hey. Room is pretty.
The watch is pretty.
We got a clock up there. It's an apartment hotel, right? It has a refrigerator. Basically like a hotel though. A little cooking oven. Sink. I have no idea what that is down there. Dishwasher. Toaster. Don't know what this is. Coffee maker, tea maker. Glasses. Well, dishes. A stove. Table. Bar or something like that.
Your socks on.
Couch bed. Kids, husband.
No, daddy.
This is our room. Our sink to wash our hands. I'm guessing this is a closet. That again. And then you close this other door. Come inside. Toilet. Not bad. In a hotel's bed. I'm gonna take you guys outside. If I can open that door. Take you guys outside. Welcome right here. The elevator. They always have zero for the ground. So if you come, zero is...
Yeah, trams and seagulls.
Yep. Yeah, they did. They have way better transportation than we do. Or something to eat in this little shop. Yeah.
It's raining. You get out at the restaurant.
That's our little waffle thingy right there. Street waffle?
Stroop
waffle.
Mm-hmm. What's it taste like?
Look at all that fog, y'all. Trying to figure out where we're going right now.
We're about to go this way. Back we'll cross that bridge.
Those are the stoplights I was talking about. Well, walk across lights. We're going across here. That is the Heineken place. It's a lot of glare behind you. Hey, wait a minute. Giovanna. Too much in your mouth. You gotta bite it. It's yummy. Thank you. Adrian because she doesn't have any clothes on. Alright, you guys. Have a good night. Deuces. You want to say deuces? Deuces. I can't show you, okay? So I'll just show your hand. That's her deuces. Giovanna, say deuces. You're so silly.